Ugh. Chris screwed the pooch on the day after Valentine's Day for Madam Web. I was not expecting to see another girlish Marvel movie, but I'm sick and tired of seeing all the upcoming Marvel movies.
As a result, let me now go and check to see if there is a poster for my selfie. There it is, a Madam Web poster.
Professional score and rating overall, 6.9 out of 10. As you can see, I am wearing my Blackhawks bucket hat because the Hawks are hosting the Penguins tonight. I'm missing out on my own curfew right now. Better get caught up. That does about it for this stuffed animal theater killer's follow-up. Keep those pinky promises. I'll see you in the next video. Next time, more boyish heroes for Reed's sake.
Mr. Brunson's coming home to witness you, Pat Boyle and Stanford Steve.